Well, okay, going back with another easy guide. So this is part of take flight on this one. So we're gonna climb the rookery to be chosen by the Ikran. Okay, and I can imagine it'll be this way. But if you find my guides easy and helpful, please do give us a follow and give us a like as well. As I always do my best and try my best to try and make this easy as possible. But I know this is one of the most complex Avatar games I've played. And I think this has got to be the second Avatar game. Because I remember the first one on the PS3. And I think this is the one here. While using your Navi sensors, you can inspect any highlighted plants, wildlife, and... Oh, okay. Yeah. Right. The gateway lily consists of a large leaf connected to a network of smaller birds. If these external birds sense pressure from being touched or shot, they will retract. Right, okay, so... There's got to be a way of breaking through that. So basically we can actually shoot through it. Right, okay. I've got it now. Okay, give me a chance, will ya?
How did you get up here so fast?
Ha! I spent my childhood climbing these mountains. I know all their tricks.
You're feeling better then?
In body. Not yet in spirit. She looks a little skittish. It is up to her if she chooses you. Do not worry. No self-respecting Ikran would accept the first attempt. Continue your climb. Show her you are worthy.
I hope so.
Right, there's anything else I can think of around here. Oh, nearly fallen.
Hey Priya, you will never guess who I am right now.
The Ironhead didn't spoil you in one of their dive ads, did they?
The opposite. I'm climbing the Ikran Rookery to be chosen. At least, I hope I get chosen.
Seriously? Right now? You're doing that right now? It's like, right now, right? Are you scared?
You're not helping.
Oh, okay. Do we have to go all the way up there? Thank goodness for that. There's another one somewhere. Right, there's another pink pad somewhere. Ah, it's this one, yeah. Whoa, okay. Look, we're almost there.
I get chosen.
The bond is pure, untouched by humans. But we Sarendu are a little too human. Even now, I use a human instrument to speak with you.
Well, it takes all weapons to win a war, right?
That sounds like something Mercer would say.
You'll do great. Don't fall, okay?
Freya?
Crikey, I'm nearly falling again. Jeez. I could swear down. Whatever it is, I don't want to rage quit. I seriously don't want to rage on this because this game is just too ambient for it.
Bond requires trust on both sides. I'm not sure she is ready to trust yet. Remember, the choice belongs to the Ikran, not to you.
Right, I'm gonna bond with this.
I won't hurt you. Whoa! Easy there. No! What am I doing wrong?
She is not sure of you yet. Keep going. Maybe she will reward your efforts.
I'm starting to feel like I won't get chosen.
She is just teasing. Be strong.
Right, so I'm going to continue to climb the rookery, okay. Okay, where do we go from there now? So, does it mean we have to climb further? Right, I'm being this way. Okay. Right, are we going into a cutscene? There it is.
Oh no! What now?
Why does it keep running away from me? Okay. It's a bit tight round here. Oh, thank you for letting me through.
Is a precious thing to be cherished. A life linked forever with your own. I met Zome at this very spot. She reared up, snapped at me. My stomach turned.
Okay, what's it doing?
It's okay. I won't hurt you.
She has made herself yours.
I think I'll call you Katir.
A new bond. It is wondrous to fly on thought alone. Touch the mind of another. Your heart's beating as one. You must secure the bond with a final act of trust.
How do I...
Hold for her! Hold for your Ikran! Fly high together and secure the bond!
Yes! We did it, girl! You did it! Thank you,
Thank you. Okay, let's think. Feel what to do. Can you go faster? Hope you like it, Katya.
Wahoo! That's it!
Let's dive! Don't you? We should get going. Hope the Aranahe hunters agreed to help us. I bet you've seen those nasty RDA balloons, haven't you, girl? I'm not so sure we can take them out alone. Come on, let's find Etua.
Right, I think that's pretty much it, but this was Take Flight.